Mixed Chicks is here to save your life. Finally, with a single styling product, you can get incredibly defined soft curls.
Do me wrong, songs make money all the time. But you'll find chocolate ass brings nothing negative to mind. To mind. And the sun shines laughter when we live as one. And there's peace for those who believe in love. I'm so glad we come together again. We're thinking about
I just take the band out, let my hair drop, fluff it up again, and I head on out the door to enjoy my day.
Hi, I'm Kim.
And I'm Wendi.
And we're Mixed Chicks.
For decades, multicultural, biracial, and combination hair individuals have struggled to maintain their untamable tresses. Finally, we've created a single product that can define your curls, leave them frizz-free and soft with movement.
For years, we've had to go to the urban aisle of the beauty supply, we've had to go to the normal aisle, and mix and match about 3 and 4 different products. Obviously, when you go in the ethnic aisle, it has a little bit too much oil for the hair. And in the normal aisle, there's too much alcohol and it dries the hair. So Wendi and I got together and decided, you know what, there has to be a way to have one product to help eliminate the frizz, define your curls, but not to have the alcohol, which is so drying, especially if you're wearing your hair in a natural state.
Finally, there's Mixed Chicks. Yeah, with one single styling aid, you can apply it to wet hair and you get frizz-free, soft, incredible curls.
You know, Wendi and I both have different textured hair. Most combination people do. Nobody has the same textured hair. But as you can see with our product, which we're going to show you today, just the simple 3-step shampoo, deep conditioner, and leave-in conditioner, our leave-in, which is our styling product, you can have curls that move, that give you body, that give you volume. A lot of people like it big, but the best part about it, it's not sticky, it's lightweight, my curls move, and you can't ask for anything better than that. And best of all, it's so quick, fast, and easy, you're out of the house.
So Kim and I laugh all the time about me having a black mother and her having a white mother. Even though we're both mixed chicks, we had a completely different experience. Fortunately for me, when it comes to hair anyway, my mother was the black one, so my hair was always laid. She understood how to handle, hard to handle hair, and hair that was much more coarse than mine. So I actually didn't even know that I had curly hair until maybe high school, because she was always pressing it with a pressing comb, putting it in 2 braids. But then we find like one of our biggest clients are white women who have interracial children, because they really don't know what to do with textured hair, especially if they've never had it their whole life. And Kim can vouch for that.
You know, it was a struggle forever growing up. My poor mother she just wanted to know how to do my hair. I had my dad's sisters constantly saying, bring that child over here, let me do her hair, you don't know what you're doing. And I have to tell you, I get emails all the time. So moms out there, we're here to save you. I know you have a mother-in-law or a sister or even somebody down the street saying, what are you doing to that child's hair? How come her hair is not combed? Well, you know what? We're gonna make it so simple for you. So every time you go out with your precious little one, everyone's gonna say, wow, what do you use in her hair?
So once Kim and I got together, we decided all of our favorite ingredients, and we went to a lab, and through trial, error, and a lot of notes to the chemist, we found a combination that's perfect for us, and that would be our Mixed Chicks leave-in conditioner. Out of customer demand, we developed a shampoo and a deep conditioner. And Kim and I, even though we both have curly hair, it's a different texture curl, and we use the product slightly differently. My hair tends to get oily faster than hers, so I need to shampoo maybe every other time I wet my hair. Where Kim can go, how long
I shampoo once a week, only once a week. I have a more thicker, coarse texture than Wendi does, so I can go about a week without washing my hair with a shampoo.
But we still would wet our hair. You know, sometimes you can skip the shampoo and you just rinse with warm water, and then you put the deep conditioner in, detangle your hair completely, mm-hmm. rinse, and then go move to the leave-in step.
Our product is for combination hair, and like we say on our bottle, Whether you're black, white, Asian, Latin, Mediterranean, or any glorious combination, you don't have to be a specific race to use this product.